sure about this? I mean, it's not some tiny cable station you're infiltrating.
Zhao mentioned an Eliza.
And a phone call to Picus. Put them together, it has to mean Eliza Kassan is in on this.
You don't think that's a bit of a leap? The world's most famous news anchor working with a mercenary hit squad?
We can argue the fine points later. Send me down on the tower. I'll get in from the roof.
Jensen, it's Pritchard. Malik tells me you want Eliza Kassan's location.
If it's not too much trouble.
It's not. I bypassed the firewall easily, and I've pulled up a 3D model of their floor plan. Her office is in the tower, room 404.
On my way.
Federation release.
Jensen, something's not right. Picus is a 24-hour global news network. Why isn't anyone answering their phones?
I'll get back to you on that. Check the emergency activation logs, Pritchard. I've got a sealed fire door here, and I suspect it's not supposed to be.
All the building's fire doors are locked down, but you should have a clear path to room 404.
Looks like everyone left in a hurry, Pritchard. The place is deserted.
Because somebody triggered a fire alarm and then silenced it. I suggest you find Miss Cassan quickly and get out of there.
Thank you. Hello, Adam.
Zal tell you I was coming, Miss Kassan?
Please, call me Eliza. Zal Yunru did not tell me. She does not know you have discovered this connection.
So how did you find out?
I have been watching you for some time. Ever since receiving orders to temporarily disrupt satellites over the Detroit metropolitan area 6 months ago.
The night Megan's team was taken. You jammed their GPL so everyone would think they were dead.
Yes. Although I only came to that conclusion later. I find my realization disturbing. I wish we could discuss this further, but it seems I have alerted them to your presence. If you leave now, you may be able to escape.
Oh, I'm leaving. But you're coming with me.
I am sorry, Adam. I truly am.
Jensen, get out of there now!
Tell me you saw that, Pritchard.
Later! Right now, I'm detecting multiple radio signals converging on your location. It's a trap!
We knew that. And I'm not leaving without Eliza Kassan. So find her while I look for a way to get downstairs.
Bastard!
Pritchard, have you found Eliza Kazan yet?
Possibly. Back in room 404, I detected a holo-processing cloud more sophisticated than anything I've ever seen. It was sent from an area of the complex that wasn't showing up on the 3D layout.
You found a secret lair.
A sub-basement level that somebody spent an awful lot of time trying to conceal. It's connected to the tower by a funicular. Look for a staircase in the back of the TV newsroom and you'll reach it.
Access granted.
What happened here?
Access granted. Access granted.
Thank you.